5 years ago, my brother Charles and I provided the funds to start the Americans for Prosperity. And it's beyond my wildest dreams how AFP has grown into this enormous organization of hundreds of thousands of American citizens from all walks of life, standing up and fighting for the economic freedoms that have made our nation the most prosperous society in history.
We helped organize huge tea parties all throughout the state. And on April 15th, Tax Day, over 10,000 Californians joined us on the steps of the state capitol, and we held one of the largest tea parties in the country.
We have led the largest tea party in the state.
The largest Tax Day tea party in the nation on April 15th.
Hey folks, we've held 29 tea parties.
Organized dozens of tea parties.
This is a phenomenal success in my judgment. 800,000 activists from nothing 5 years ago. This is a remarkable achievement. And we're being effective in so many different ways.
We had over 9,000 Colorado activists attend the Patients First bus tour.
All across our state, our members have said, hands off our health care.
Keep your hands off my health care.
Keep their hands off our health care.
Hands off our health care.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. We are sending a clear message to our representatives to vote no on the cap and trade tax scheme.
That legislation that you all heard about that will cap America's prosperity and trade our jobs.
Mr. Chairman, our grassroots efforts are engaged, they're energized, and they're ready to fight for their freedoms.
When the media portrays us as being backed by some billionaire person or people or group, and it's not. We're individual citizens who are just wanting to make a difference.
It's nonsense. There is no such thing among our people as astroturfing.
We are here at our own expense, in our own interest.
So I thank all of you for coming here today from so many different parts of the country to make this statement that the American dream of free enterprise, capitalism, is alive and well.